if we were to do it without the boy, my lord?
No. Harry Potter is as good as mine. It is decided.
Harry Potter and his friends Ron Weasley and Hermione Granger travelled by portkey to the Quidditch World Cup final, where they saw Ireland defeat Bulgaria. Later that night, a gang of Death Eaters, followers of Lord Voldemort, rampaged across the campsite. Arthur Weasley sent Harry, Ron and Hermione back to the portkey.
You three! Don't hang around here! Cast Carpe Retractum to move the logs!
Got him!
Come on, you two!
Of you, Ronald.
Hurry up!
Blimey!
Oh. How are we going to get past that Death Eater?
We can't cast at him!
Stay low!
Mordra!
What is that?
It's the dark mark, Harry! It's his mark!
Voldemort.
Get to the portkey!
A new term at Hogwarts.
Hogwarts will this year play host to the Tri-Wizard Tournament. Please join me in welcoming our guests, Overton Academy of Magic, Proud Sons of Durmstrang. May I introduce Professor Moody, your new Defense Against the Dark Arts teacher.
Harry, Ron, and Hermione met Mad-Eye Moody for an extra Defense Against the Dark Arts lesson.
Wondering why I've brought you here, are you?
This is where you learn how to defend yourselves.
Get to it! And remember, constant vigilance.
How are we going to get over there?
Jinx it.
Make sure you pick up the blue beans. They'll help you with your casting. Now, go through that door to the next room. Very good, Ginger. Cast your jinxes quickly, one after another.
Brilliant!
Wicked.
Let's see what happens if you cast a charm at it.
Yes. Hey, well done.
Yes. Good aim.
That's it.
Watch out.
You'll want plenty of those red beans in order to keep your energy up.
Aberforth!
Well done. Excellent spell casting.
Yo!
Try summoning it with the Axio Charm. Remember, you can summon rewards that are out of reach by casting Axio.
Champion must survive three very dangerous tasks. Your three champions are Victor Krupp, Fleur Delacour, and lastly, Cedric. Diggory. Harry Potter.
Potter, if you're to survive the Triwizard Tournament, I suggest you start collecting Triwizard shields. And remember, constant vigilance.
Now, to put the fires out, you'll need to use Aqua Eructo.
Aqua Eructo!
Excellent, Potter.
Aqua Eructo!
You'll need to work together to put out the bigger fires.
Give me a hand!
Very good. Excellent, Potter.
Harry! Harry! Are you hurt?
I don't think so.
Aqua Eructo!
Aqua Eructo!
Perfect. Ah, now, you should remember this creature.
A salamander!
Ouch! It's obvious!
Try putting the salamander out before you jinx it.
Lucky board!
Very good. Just don't get too confident.
Excellent.
Can use a jinx now that you've put it out. I think a charm might be better.
A menace.
And they burn holes in my trousers. Ow! It blasted me.
Are you trying to burn yourself? Very good, Granger. I was hoping you'd remember.
Aqua Eructo! Lucky Force!
Come on, you two!
There's more of those things.
I'm sure you recall salamander fires, Weasley. You need to put them out or they'll spawn new salamanders.
Aqua Eructo! Inflate it!
better not be any more of those things in here.
Knowing Moody, there's bound to be an army of them.
Carpe retractum!
Carpe retractum! I turn round, there's a salamander just waiting to get me.
I think you'll find there's more than one this time, Ron.
Vega!
Stop dilly-dallying about.
Wingardium Leviosa!
Interesting, but can you do that again?
Hurry up, you three. You haven't got all day.
Lapifors!
Really? You need to do better than that.
Guardian Leviosa!
You'll need to do better than that.
Guardian Leviosa! That's it!
Well done. Now run over and pick up that shield.